Hello, let's go over some single-digit addition problems. So, we have 6 plus 3. We can do this problem by drawing 6 circles and then drawing 3 circles and adding them together to see what we get. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then 3 more circles. 1, 2, 3. Now let's count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Our answer is 9. We could have also done mental math, so we can start at 6 and then add 3 more to see what our answer is. So we start at 6, then we add 3 more. 7, 8, 9. And our answer is 9. Let's try another one. We have 2 plus 4. We can draw 2 circles, then we can draw 4 more. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's add together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We can also do mental math. We can start at 2 and add 4. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, let's do another one. We have 5 plus 4. We can draw 5 circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then draw 4 more. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We can also do mental math. So we start at 4, or we can start at 5, and we add 4. So we start at 5, and then we add 4. 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, let's do another one. We have 3 plus 4. We can draw 3 circles. Then we can draw 4 more. 1, 2, 3, 4. And now we add them together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Our answer is 7. We can do mental math here as well. So we can start at 3, and then we can add 4 more. So 3, then 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, let's do another one. We'll do 1 plus 8. So we have 1 circle. Now we draw 8 more circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now let's count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We can also do mental math. So we start at 1 and we add 8. So 1 and then 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Let's try another one. We can do 5 plus 5. So we draw 5 circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then we draw 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And we count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And our answer is 10. We can also do mental math here as well. So we start at 5, then we add 5 more. So 5, and then 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And our answer is 10. And that's it. Thank you.